Welcome back, everyone.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zeppo built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
The Jedi we train will help build a galaxy that respects and preserves special places like this one.
And that is their choice or yours?
We need each other to survive. Without the Jedi, I don't know if we're going to. We have a responsibility to protect them.
So you've said.
We're definitely not on Dathomir anymore.
No, we are not.
Is it how you imagined? The rest of the galaxy, I mean? I need a second. Gotta line this one up just right.
Damn it.
Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Get it, buddy. Okay, BD. What is it? Thank you.
Sitting there.
I'm sensing something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels.
I'm gonna get some water real quick.
Here we go, BD.
Sorry about that. I said I just want to get some water.
Peace.
I shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
They won't, I promise. I'm playing Jedi Survivor though. God, I gotta get a PS5 just to play that. I'm a bit pissed that Alan Wake 2 is on the new consoles, but I'm like, I understand. I gotta push out that stuff for the new stuff so good people can buy that shit.
It's the Empire.
The Inquisitors have found us. Master, shall we fight them?
Run! I'll give my life to save them, protect them. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! I'm liking the red.
See you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brocket then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
Do you think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
You won't harm the children!
Corsair not trained you? Still running?
You won't have them.
Careful with that thing. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Ah!
Sure.
BD, help please.
The fuck? Start the ship! Start the ship! Oh. Start the ship!
Seer. I saw what happened.
You son of a
between
bitch!
Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant. I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I know where.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. I have a friend with you.
Now. I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
Where is it?
You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought me here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
Hang on.
Seems we made the Empire nervous. They're stepping up security on Zepho and Kashyyyk.
Well, nothing can stop you. You're a pro, right? How'd you learn to access that Imperial network anyway?
A basic computer protocol of the Jedi Academy.
inside the ship!
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
What? Hold on now. What is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Should we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Closing on the fortress.
It's time.
I'm one of the pulps, I don't want one of the pulps.
Intruder!
Sound the alarm!
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice, dear.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. It's locked. What do you think?
Sudden movement, I believe.
Take a shot at him.
This is where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, baby one.
Turn down!
Look out! They can't get them all! Get out here! Anonymous! So fast!
Here, I've cleared up this area, but the Empire sealed me in.
No, my head is ready soon. I gotta go find out where she was.
Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Impressive view.
Disable the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
Hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD.
That section looks pretty weak.
out. Get in here. Try dodging that.
You can handle this, Speedy.
Am I alone?
Someone else attack him!
Intruder reached.
After him!
Preparing another attack.
He's moving! Watch out, or you'll be next! Get him! Smash him! Kill all of you.
I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. That was impressive. How are you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Hey, BD! Turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here. A little help, BD? I'm getting close. BD-1. Thanks for being my friend.
Thank you for being a friend.
Even for the Empire.
Travel down the road and back again. Your heart beat true. You're a pal and a companion. And if you're through a party, invite everyone you know. You might be first. Thank you for being a friend. travel down the road.
You broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
All what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
I'm gonna end this here. I'm gonna go for smoke.